Championship total of 20 rounds to take this victory and win the million Robux, custom looted item, and more. Lots of things on the line.
20 rounds?
Are you players ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Born ready.
Yes.
Born ready. Well, they sound pretty confident.
Whose duck is this? Put your duck away.
No!
Not part of the competition.
Come with me, Duckman.
I won't.
By the way, we've chosen the hardest of the hardest minigames, okay? So this is going to be pretty challenging. Everyone turn off your sleep mode, and let's get into this next minigame.
All I'm saying is, if we have to swim...
Yeah, I have to sit this one out.
I don't know how to swim.
Where are my water wings?
Above water.
Launch rockets at the opposite team's columns and knock their platform down.
Okay, you go right, I'll go left.
Okay.
What? You're strategizing
where
that hard?
Going?
I don't know what we're doing. Okay, rocket launcher, 3 seconds.
Shoot rockets at the legs.
Oh, we're
rockets at the legs, rockets at the legs. Start from the back, go to the front.
What do I do?
Bree, shoot the left.
Oh,
go for
okay.
The bottom red. Shoot out his pillars so they fall in the water.
Oh, I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
We're doing wonderful
I'm
right
shooting.
Now. We're totally
I'm shooting
win.
It.
Oh my
I'm
god, we're knocking down pillars right now.
Do the center too.
Okay. Yes, yeah, we're kind of working together
too.
Right now.
Teamwork. They have a game like this in
we
Minecraft.
We have to make sure we get every corner. Every corner.
We can't even
right,
see
one
ours
more,
though.
One more. Let's go.
Oh, oh man. My heart
the
is
back
beating very fast.
The back one's bugged.
Oh.
Which one? Is it us?
Pass through a jungle and temple filled with obstacles and reach the finish before the timer runs out.
The adventure.
Oh, I love this one.
Frogger.
Find your way to the hidden treasure.
I'm good at that.
Is it a mill Robux?
Not yet.
Oh, man. You guys have fun. You guys are going to fight. Okay, I lied.
Frogger.
Oh, I
did. Now you're reset. Okay, good.
By going through a door of mazes that will teleport you room after another.
Balcony bolt.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
So you mean
it's
this
a maze?
Way?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
This is a confusing house. Can you find your way out?
Oh, gosh.
Of course I can.
Are you confused?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, no,
stop. I just keep getting to the entrance somehow. I don't understand.
Competitors are confused.
Competitors are confused.
Yes.
Yeah, but I'm confused every time we play.
Oh my gosh! Creek made it!
Creek won!
What?
I didn't even do that. I just kept going to the same room.
Only one person can make it out. Creek gets the point, putting them at 3. Remember, you need 20 total points to win. Anything can happen, put the duck away.
away, Charlie.
Blast mining!
Rocks fall from above. Mine as much rocks as you can. Don't hit the bombs.
Alright, let's see. Do we have to, like, spam it or something? Or, like...
Yeah, spam it. Exactly. That's what you do.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
You're lying to me. 100% spam it.
But you don't mind the bombs!
I knew there was a plot twist.
There's a plot twist!
Oh, boy.
I did it wrong! Guys, I did it wrong!
This makes me very nervous.
No! I'm in the zone.
Anything.
I'm from Minecraft.
No, why did I do that?
I'm with you. I keep exploding myself.
We got Creek and Sea Dang on neck and neck.
No, it's that's what I did.
I am so concentrated. No! I'm so constipated.
Tofu finally realized not to hit the bomb.
All I realize is I don't want to explode. I guess he does.
No!
Where is Creek?
He had less bombs. Count it, Stream.
Clear side.
Try to get all volleyballs to the opposite team. The team with the least volleyballs on their side wins.
Oh, we're on a team.
All I'm saying is, all right, you get the front, I'll get the back.
Okay.
I'll get the back. You get the front. We'll steal their idea.
Hey, don't strategize against us.
We're gonna steal your strat, Joe. You never saw that one.
Come on, Greek, hit those over, man.
There we go. Keep it going.
I'm just
trying to bounce them off the walls or something now. I feel so slow. Why am I so slow feeling?
Our competitors are bouncing off the walls in New Jersey.
Guys, this is so crazy. These are giant volleyballs. Why is no one talking about this?
These are way too large.
All right, you get those. So,
yeah, I'm going to get all these out of the corner. Don't worry.
We got this.
We just need one last amazing
push,
Creek.
Go team.
All right, let's go. There we go.
Oh, yes!
No!
Tofu's first point and Creek another.
Collection contention.
Collect the toys falling from the sky in a box. The player with the most toys wins.
Only thing is, toys are going to start falling.
You guys have to capture as many toys as you can in your box, all right? Don't let anybody else get toys.
I hope I get the gifts I want.
You might get 1 million Robux if enough toys drop in.
Da-da-da-da.
Oh, man.
There's a toy.
My toy.
Boink.
My toy was stolen from me.
All I'm saying is that it's Christmas. There's a falling car. Watch out.
Oh,
it's a Tesla.
Tesla!
It's so hard to tell where they're falling, man!
No, I can't tell at all.
I hope this is gonna be enough, man.
Bomb round!
Is that, like, bad bombs or, like, good bombs?
Good bombs, I promise.
Oh, that bomb might be a toy!
No!
Oh, guess not! Wow! Freak exploded!
Oh, Sam!
I guess you don't want bombs.
What?
I didn't hear my gosh, Joe! All you have to do is not catch a bomb.
Not catch a bomb?
Dave.
Oh! I'll catch more than that.
No, don't catch a bomb. I'll catch two bombs.
It does not end well, guys.
Tofu gets the point for that one, bringing him to 2 points.
I used to mine the bombs, but then I came.
Conveyor conundrum.
Avoid incoming crates and try not to get pushed, as you will fall off the conveyor.
Conveyor conundrum.
I like that word. Oh no!
Oh, easy.
I don't want to fall into the pit.
This reminds me of a grocery store.
What grocery store have you been to?
That's a scary grocery store.
Joe's getting scanned right now on the camera.
What kind of grocery stores does Joe go to?
Hey guys, come on, let's not roast me in my grocery store, Joe.
Let's continue roasting him.
I just go to Trader Joe's.
This video is sponsored by Trader Joe's.
It is not.
Okay, so far so good, man. I always feel like I'm kind of relaxed, I'm not gonna lie.
Speak for yourself.
I'm pretty good.
Turning up speed to 5,000.
Don't do it!
Oh, wait, what?
I'm just kidding, I can't do that.
So all I'm saying is, that doesn't sound fair.
All I'm saying is,
I make the rules.
I'm gonna practice the treadmill more.
I think everybody's gonna get a point for this one.
Five seconds. You have to survive this grocery store.
Guys, Oh my gosh.
They all get a point for that one.
My first point.
Brie got her first point.
I'm happy.
How do you do
it? I'm happy.
What are you going to name your first point, Brie?
Happy.
Craig Clamber.
Climb the cliff by pressing the keys on your keyboard that correspond with the buttons on the wall.
Oh, great. I'm good.
Oh my
so
God,
bad at this
go.
One.
You got to climb the crag.
Oh, gosh.
Oh my god,
the keyboards are mashing.
What? This is very hard.
You don't have to go that fast, man. Okay? You're totally gonna win.
It's
the aggro crag? Aggro crag, man!
Tofu and Creek are neck and neck. You guys are like equal.
I am tucked. watching Creek's Neck, and let me tell you, Ryan is sweating quite a bit.
Actually witness.
Oh my gosh!
I'm just back here. My neck is not that sweaty right now.
Alright, here we go.
Guys, all I'm gonna say is I hope I get a point because I almost had a heart attack.
Joe gets the point. No heart attack, just a point. Joe's heart is safe.
Joe's heart is pounding, but at least I'm alive.
If you guys like Joe's heart, let us know in the comments below.
Cube Factory.
Find the patterns to drop cubes and be the team with the most patterns broken.
Okay, do you know how this one works, Sofu?
No.
What is it? Okay, basically, hit the pattern ones.
Hit the pattern.
Okay. There's gonna be like red and green, so like click the ones that have a border around them.
Okay.
Am I supposed to be somewhere else right
who
now?
Who am I working with?
Over here.
Who?
What am I supposed to do?
Rhea and Charlie are working together. You have to crack the code to produce more cubes than the other team.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm so confused, let me tell you.
I don't know, we just gotta press the button. If they have a border around them, click it basically.
Okay. That's all
red
I'm
is
do.
Click.
Red is click, okay.
Right.
Wait, I don't understand this.
I'm clicking everything.
When a million in Robux is on the line, all
yeah,
of
this is really weird.
See, every time you get them all green, you produce a cube.
Yeah, you want to produce those cubes. Keep making cubes.
I made a cube.
Oh, my gosh, the red team wins.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
51 to 12.
Wow.
Eagle observation.
Players must count the eagles that fly past and avoid counting the wolves as well.
Whoa, eagle observation.
Oh, good observation, Charlie.
Thank you, I'm an eagle.
Oh, seems easy enough. Eagle, yes, but what's that over there? Wolves, do not.
Just gotta use the dome. Alright. Do not count
like
the wolves. It's all about being
Okay,
that's 2, 3, 5, 7, 9.
Hey. Distraction! Distraction!
Oh my god, there's 40 birds in the air right now.
You need some glasses, dude.
You gotta count them all. No wolves, though. Flying wolves, don't count them.
Watch out for that wolf!
How many? What's your number at, guys? Confusion.
12.
8. Can I talk to you?
Yeah, all I'm saying is I have my eyes on the prize, not on the mic score.
Come on, 1 million Robux.
I can hear your space bar. Just in case I miss it, I know.
Don't
it's
mess 28, up!
28.
7. 6. I'm counting wrong to confuse you.
We all are.
Oh my gosh!
There weren't even wolves! Where were the wolves?
I never even
saw a wolf. Gladiator Ground.
You're given a sword. Kill as many people as you can. Be the last one standing.
Oh god.
Ooh, okay.
Can I use my coffee instead?
All I'm saying is I'm poor, so just please.
Be the last one alive, guys.
The bad change. 58 seconds. You have to destroy each other.
Bad change, please. Someone. I don't want to fight.
No.
Okay, great strategy. He's just hiding.
We took out Tofu.
Green is a gladiator.
No. I just want my coffee.
Charlie is running. What a strange strategy by this man.
Charles, your coffee will melt the ice. I'm telling you.
You cannot fight with Sir.
Charles is taking a different approach. He's waiting for me.
Go for Creek! He's camping!
Larry,
he's camping!
He's running with coffee!
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
The coffee tactic made him win!
It's because he was too energized off the coffee.
I used an little extra creamer that time.
Congrats on your vanilla latte victory.
That sounds very good.
That actually does sound good.
Laser cutting!
Safely avoid the oncoming laser obstacles. It gets faster every other second.
Oh gosh.
It's not easy enough, you just don't want to die.
Guys, I hate lasers.
What did lasers do to you, Joe? Watch them get to see what happened to Joe and
Ow. You got this! You have to be agile!
I'm sorry, almost dead.
Oh, this one reminds me of, like, that game you played as a kid.
Yeah, I remember dodging lasers as a kid.
Yeah.
I love it.
Exactly.
Breeze wings might get killed here. They're really large.
All I'm gonna say is we're not doing too bad, gang. I support all of us here doing well. That's all
thanks,
say.
Man. You should run into the lasers.
Team!
Do it!
3, 2, 1!
Yeah!
Wow!
Yes. Everyone gets a point.
Oh man.
So currently Creek is in the lead with 9 points, but the rest of the competitors are right behind.
Only one path.
The path will light up several times. Follow the path.
Be the first to the other side, so you gotta pay attention.
Boy.
Only one person can get this.
Boy.
Oh my gosh!
Take your time, Joe.
Oh, this is easy.
Take your time.
All I have to do is drink my tea and breathe. And bada bing, bada boom, bada boom.
Lights on.
Jump over the oncoming lights.
You guys doing all right?
I'm feeling good.
You guys need some water breaks?
Yes.
I kinda gotta pee.
Well, you're not allowed.
The panels will begin lighting up in a few seconds. Stay in the dark.
If there's blue panels, make sure you stand on those. They don't count.
He's lying.
Are you sabotaging, judges?
I'm not lying.
This was what I was born to see.
This is impressive, guys.
You guys are insane.
Oh, hey, man.
You're being nice. How do you dodge this?
Stay in the map.
Oh, my gosh.
10 seconds left.
I have you guys slept this hard over a Roblox game. Let me tell you.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah!
Wow. Nice job.
I'm pretty sure I peed my pants.
Haunted hallways.
Find the right doors through each hallway and be the first to reach the end.
I've played this game for 7 hours. I've never gotten this map. I have no idea what this is.
I'm afraid of haunted things, you guys.
Oh, this.
First, okay. Find your way out of the mansion. Oh, boy.
Oh, I know. I know this game, you guys.
I know. Charlie seems really confident.
You guys,
Charlie's
just
coffee. He's going to win. He's 1 of 1 with coffee so far, 100%.
1 of 1 with coffee.
Oh!
Remember, guys, only one person can get this.
Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. That's so spooky.
What is this all horror sounds, man? I was just trying to play RB Battles.
1 million Robux.
How many scary doors are there here?
Every single door.
Hey, what the
heck? Where's the following me?
We have to follow you to find the answers.
Don't die. Go.
Scary things beyond the door.
Six, Brianna with 3, and Tofu with 8.
That is what I also have. Let's ask our mathematicians back here.
Lights on, again.
Oh, not this again?
Too?
We have mathematicians on
board? I'm bad at this.
Yes, we have RB Battles mathematicians.
I'm going to pass out from stress.
Yeah, this one's fast-paced. This one's hard, so I think it's fine to redo it.
All right, guys, you've had practice with this one.
Come on, Bree.
Nervous.
I have a feeling Bree's going to take this one home.
If we all make growling noises, we'll win. All
right, I have my feet.
Training our bodies.
This is Carjack.
He was incorrect.
Yeah. I'm so zoned in right now.
I'm in the auto zone.
No.
Oh my gosh, Creek is fixing cars.
Auto zone.
We didn't know Creek was a mechanic. Bro, that's awesome. Congrats on the new mechanic.
Oh, thanks, man.
This one always scared me. It's like a tidal wave.
Man. Like a tidal wave of fun. Oh, man.
Oh my gosh, they all won it.
Except for Bree.
We believe in you.
Believe to achieve.
I believe in you.
This competition's getting spicy.
Marble Madness.
Store most of the marbles in your team's marble pit to win.
Marble Madness.
How do we do this, Charlie?
Tofu, they're going to fall in the middle. Push them to our side first.
Just push all of them to our side.
Okay, so listen to Creek and do exactly what he says. And then worry about putting them in the bank. All right, go.
Because they got distracted by one marble.
No, we forget the other marbles.
I made a
pretty good joke about marbles and headphones.
Yeah, that marble joke was good, DJ. Let's get a recap of that. Let's get a slow motion replay of that, DJ.
Yeah, can we get a cinematic camera on that marble joke?
Is this just his character?
Manic mining.
You will be given a pickaxe when the game starts. Be the first to find the green emerald.
You can't enchant your pickaxe.
Go, 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 go.
Where do I go?
No enchanting.
What is
no
something that explodes?
Oh, I mine this way.
I'm trying.
Emerald Creek is
emerald.
Oh, man.
I'm looking everywhere for it, but it doesn't seem to be around here.
What is the secret to finding the emerald?
Where would they put an emerald in a mine like this? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
No idea.
I know exactly where it is, and I'm just not telling anyone.
Actually, I think...
They just kill each other. It was funny because I was just saying I smelled something.
I really just don't know what this emerald is.
Tofu has a really good sense of smell.
Oh my gosh. What if nobody finds it?
Well, then y'all lose.
All right.
Oh, man. Hey,
10 seconds, guys. Find the emerald.
Seven. Vine. Five. Four. Get my vine joke. One.
None of us got it. Are you serious?
So nobody gets a point putting nobody at 20, which means nobody wins.
Yes.
Congrats, Russo.
It's all my Robux. See you guys.
All right, guys. For this halftime segment, we gotta do something sick.
Wait, where's Russo?
Good question.
I'll go find him. He's probably in the blue room.
Hey, guys. Where's DJ?
I'm in the green room looking for Russo.
We don't have a green room.
Then where am I?
Whatever, let's just do the halftime from where we are.
Creek is in the lead, but we've seen many twists and turns throughout this tournament, so literally anything is possible with a lot more minigames ahead of us.
Let's start right now and do the biggest side swipe in history. Everyone hit the left at the same exact time. 3, 2, 1, go!
Hit the like button! Go!
Oh my gosh!
Whoa.
That's a lot of lights!
Check out those lights!
Wow, I'm actually impressed.
Thanks for the support on the whole series. We really appreciate it to all the people who bought our new merch and super chatted. We cannot thank you enough.
There are a lot of links in the description, including a link to Epic Minigames, so please check it out.
Alright, before we get back in the competition, let us know who you think will win the entire championship!
I can't take this anticipation! Get me back in the battle!
Tile takeover!
Help your team color the tiles their color. The most tiles colored by a team wins.
This game's all about progress. Here we go.
Watch out, Creek's gonna try to take all of ours. I know his strat right now.
And walk directly behind them, so
walk directly behind them, so they can't get ours.
Charlie just takes.
They can't walk behind us if we walk behind them.
They're taking each other's progress right here.
See
what you're doing?
Oh my God!
You're trying to be that guy.
I am being it because I knew Creek would do that.
I'll take over. Creek is getting two at once. Wow.
I'm taking all of Tofu's progress right now.
Bree just took all the progress that Creek got.
Don't tell me!
It's all about tile takeover, okay? We got some lost progress on the machine.
30 seconds!
We got some double progress going on with Tofu.
All I'm saying is I might have figured out a strat here that's good.
This is the most progress I've seen in tile takeover.
At least it's pretty.
Get that progress.
It's
actually pretty good.
So much idea.
Hey, Joe.
Oh, Joe's got the double action. Look at this!
Bloody, we got this.
This is more boring than real life lawnmowing.
13 seconds for the most intense mowing challenge I've ever seen.
You can at least, like, chase the neighbors, so it's fine.
Yeah.
After this, you have to mow the RV battles lawn in real life.
Really
what?
Oh, God. Stuff
yeah, let's not mow grass.
Yeah! Yeah!
Survive a revolving trap-filled cube until the timer runs out.
Okay, so stay in the middle.
Oh, I'm out of here. I fall all the time.
I love it right here.
In real life.
You fall all the
but
time.
But you get back up.
Yeah.
You get back up.
Oh, God.
No copyright. Delete that.
Oh, this is cool.
What is this?
Stay in the middle.
I'm getting really dizzy already.
Guys, we have a bar fight going on.
I now understand what's happening.
Oh my gosh, the cube is moving, but there's also chainsaws.
There are razors.
That's not what it is, but it's something like that.
Buzzsaw.
That's what it is.
This is a crazy game.
It is quite crazy.
My head fell off.
I can't even tell which way this is facing anymore.
Where am I going?
The three is down. It's between the three.
Jump. You have 19 seconds left. Don't get zappied.
I don't want to get zapped, Russo.
This is making me nauseous. I'm not
going.
Right?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, I think I might throw up everywhere.
5. 4.
No!
3. Watch out for the spikes.
This is a lot of them.
No!
Oh my gosh. What? I'm the only one who survived?
Last second.
Wow.
Trial traversing.
Finish the obstacle course before the time runs out.
Okay, traverse.
So this is a race one.
Okay. It's a race.
Wait.
You gotta go all around the obstacles. Find your way to the middle.
Jump up, Bree. Get this.
Oh, no!
It's flying through this. Oh, my gosh. Show up with the jump of a century.
Oh, wow.
This is American Roblox Warrior.
This is kind of cool.
Bree and Tofu are pretty close.
Charlie is stuck.
All of them are.
Charlie's having a hard time.
Oh, no.
Labyrinth. The turntables will indicate where it will be spinning, and the arrows will tell you where the end is.
65 seconds.
Oh god.
Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh boy.
I'm tweaking.
Oh man.
They have to make the right decisions on which way to go.
This is definitely a puzzle solver.
This
okay.
is.
Okay.
Oh, I like how you make your way to the middle. Creek and toe for it.
Oh god.
Right now.
This is close. You guys are old.
Tofu is right there. He can see the green. It's right in front of him.
Oh, man.
Oh my gosh.
And he got it.
Tofu ran in first.
Tofu's making a bit of a comeback here.
I mean, when I smell Robux, I run on all four.
Undead aboard.
Fight off the zombie pirates trying to raid and invade your ship while defending yourself, too.
Undead abroad, arr!
Oh god.
Defend yourself, alright.
Done.
I'm sorry, guys, but I have to let you die. I'm sorry.
Are you gonna win?
Oh god!
TJ with the host.
Oh, I should just run for
them.
Do you get points for killing them, or?
Yeah, you do.
Defend yourself.
Oh, you do?
Come on, guys!
No way.
Save her!
Don't die!
More of a team game than I thought.
You can actually drag the pirates to your enemies like Charlie's doing. He's got a little tactic.
Oh, am I?
Oh, I guess not. Maybe he's not.
I mean, yes.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Wipeout.
Yeah.
barbershop on pole. I don't know why.
I've always wondered why barbershop poles are like that.
Because it used to be associated
barbers
with medicine.
Like candy canes.
They used to also be trained medics, I think, so it was like a medical.
Really?
Oh.
Bree gets two knowledge points.
Yeah,
pretty sure.
Get
every
point for that, right? No, it was new.
I'm gonna stop asking questions now.
18 seconds. But now I'm turning it into hyperspeed if I snap my fingers. See?
Oh, don't that wasn't good. I just scared
it. And Bree is down. Barbershop knowledge is down.
Now
two,
I don't know what the barbershop's
one
for.
One.
Oh, oh yeah. Good job, guys.
The boys bring it home.
Oh, this is getting close, guys.
Bree's got four. We can't let Bree win anymore, guys. Like, we gotta sabotage this guy.
Sabotage!
No, you
can't sabotage.
We have to. He's so close.
Four round wins, and Creek takes it home. A million Robux, the RP Battles finale.
Cloud control.
You and your team must paint as many clouds in your team color as possible, then the opposite team.
Uh-oh. Who's on Creek's team? Sorry, guys. I'm not saying whoever's on Creek's team has to sabotage.
I mean, if you sabotage it, decreases your chances of winning.
Oh, it
is. It does. Sorry, Joe.
But remember, look, behind you, they can take the clouds.
No, they
so
can't.
Keep in mind,
don't
the clouds in the back, they can
I'm
take.
I'm not gonna lie, I've only played this game once, and it was this game. So I feel like I have some experience when it comes to that.
Oh.
But I said that, and the Charlie took my clouds, so I don't know.
Then it's all for me.
Keep in mind, if you get the cloud, and then they change the color right behind you, they claim it. So you might want to stay in the back. Our competitors are growling at each other.
Oh,
yeah,
God.
I've really been growling a lot. Sorry, guys. I'm just trying to get the...
No growling.
This is not working out.
You got this.
I'm trying to take Greek's It's really not working.
I know you're trying to get a position to steal my clouds, and I hate it.
Six. Five.
Stop.
Four.
Oh, my God.
And this is going to be by
one.
A hair. I don't know who's going to win.
Yeah!
Oh,
no! What?
Not even close!
Not
Joe,
what
you're supposed to sabotage!
Oh my
Joe,
God.
You're letting Creek win!
Creek is three wins away!
Yes! Way to go, Joe.
Yes, thanks, Joe, you're my favorite YouTuber.
Bowling Bustle.
One player has to knock out all of the other players representing bowling pins using bowling balls. If that player does not successfully knock them out, they do not get a point.
Alright, so Charlie's gotta bowl you guys down, basically.
Balls down? Oh, God.
Wait, are you saying we're the pins?
Okay. You guys are the pins. Don't die. Charlie, you gotta get some backspin on it. You gotta get some backspin.
Nice try, Charlie, but I'm not a bowler.
Oh, gosh. I'm just trying to
press
trick you guys. You know what I mean?
It'll make you go faster.
Oh, yeah.
Judges.
Seating has left the game.
Yeah. Come on, walk into the ball, guys. I swear it won't hurt.
I don't want to die.
This is a giant bowling ball.
I moved
the ball, right?
Oh, you can move the ball, I think.
I am moving it. I can't move it that much.
15 seconds. You gotta strike him out right here. Let's see a turkey.
Easy.
Oh,
Seven. You got about one ball left. You gotta get some backspin. Take somebody out.
Oh, dang it. If you can dodge it from that close,
yeah.
Then it's just.
Yeah.
Charlie does not get the point for that one because he can't bowl.
Destroy the statue!
Given a sword, you must slash the statue as many times as you can to earn the most points in the other team.
If Creek wins the next two, you might
don't
have
sabotage.
To do whatever it takes to get the win.
Don't do it! Oh God, I'm on
ball
Creek's
seating.
Team.
Here we go!
Alright, seating, you get the middle,
this.
I'll get the top.
All I'm saying is think about the sabotage.
Wait, don't do it,
seating.
Don't do it!
Hit the statue?
It's yeah, so the weakest statue will collapse in 70 seconds. Deal damage to
hold
the
that
other
down.
Teams.
Hold it down?
Oh, man.
Yeah,
so you gotta
you
do damage
that.
To the other teams.
What am I supposed
to
do?
Yeah, it's like capture
stay,
the flag.
Stand on the circle. Stand on the circle. Go for Telfu. Go for Telfu. Sorry.
Guys,
Creek
me.
Is an enemy.
What's happening?
Creek is evil.
Wait. Oh, we're
sabotaging.
Are we dead?
I don't know.
Oh,
no, I'm not.
You gotta oof him.
Get the one up top.
You gotta oof him.
Get the one up top.
Oh, wow, I killed you. Yeah, Bree, get the one up top.
What up top?
Oh, no,
see,
you're
behind the cannon.
Hey, Charles, get out of my sword.
Go stand back on that cannon.
Creek, all I'm saying is get out
of here.
This is our cannon. Get out of here.
Oh,
wait,
nice.
Hold that down. Hold down that spot.
Sandy, you
okay,
go top left. I'll go top right.
I'm standing
24
here.
Seconds.
I'm standing
oh,
here.
Oh, God.
Hold that down. It's all about destroying their statue.
Last three standing.
This is
oh my god.
I gotta win this thing.
Joe, then there's the, we can't.
All I'm gonna say is there's gonna be targeting going on.
Then we might have to do an epic finale.
Russo, what does it all come down to?
Oh, it's Spleef.
No, it all comes down to this.
Oh, it's Spleef. I didn't know it was Spleef.
Yeah, it's basically Spleef. Oh, it's Rockets. I'm coming to everyone. 40 seconds left. Bree's coming for Creek. Bree is a
Dodger. Good luck. I died.
Oh, Charlie's out.
Charlie is down.
I can't believe it.
Oh, my God.
This is crazy.
Oh, my God.
One of them is going to win this.
Is all I'm saying.
Sabotage Creek right now.
Oh my
Anyone
god. Oh, it's 1v1.
It's between the two.
Oh, wait. It was the last two. Oh, I forgot. Oh
so god. That means we have to do a sudden death.
They both got 20.
Whack a block.
Whack more blocks than the other team with your hammer.
Let's see what these teams are.
Get the points that she needed to come out on top, landing her a solid fourth place. In third place, C-Dang sipped his coffee all the way through, but it wasn't enough energy to bring him the victory. But in the end, it boiled down to one finale tiebreaker round between Tofu and Creek to decide the ultimate winner. The final match got extremely heated, and it all comes down to this. With a final score of 21 points, the winner of the first ever RB Battles Championship, earning them 1 million Robux, the Champion Sword Pack, and the custom RB Battles Championship trophy is... Creek Crab!
Oh, I...
deserve some applause. Everyone use their stock guns.
Thank you.
All right, Tofu, anything you want to say to Team Turtle out there?
All I'm going to say is be sure you save those turtles, man. They are dying and they need your help.
What a great human. C-Dang, you did excellent. Anything you want to say to your lightning squad?
You know, if I said anything that didn't have it to do with saving the environment, I would be a terrible person. So, use a metal straw or something. Thanks for that. Yeah.
What an incredible human. Bree, any final words out there after competing in this epic championship?
I just want to say I love you guys. Thank you for your support. It was super fun to be a part of this.
Congratulations.
Congrats, guys.
Yeah.
Yay.
We just wanted to give a huge special thanks. thanks to Roblox for helping us put on this event.
It was amazing. And also, congratulations to 16,000 voters who guessed Creek as the winner. You will be getting the Shield of Wisdom by October 1st.
And a huge thanks to all the fans for watching and supporting. It means so much to us, you don't even believe.
And now a word from our winner.
Alright guys, so it's been a few days since the finale of the championships, and oh my gosh guys, so I just got this in the mail. Oh, look at this. It's actually pretty heavy. It's a full-on glass Roblox Battles, as you can see right there. It's on the little front of it there, and it says Championship Season 1 winner right there. It's actually really heavy. I need to work out a little bit more, guys, for this trophy. Oh my gosh, it looks so cool, though. Full glass and everything. You guys can kind of see me through it. Looks really awesome. And as well, guys, as you can see right up there at the top right-hand corner of the screen, we have 1 million Robux, guys. I got 1 million Robux. Oh, this is awesome. So huge shout-out to Roblox for putting this on along with, you know, Russo and Terabrite. You guys are awesome. Thank you guys for letting me be a part of this. And, wow, guys, this is amazing. I also want to take a moment and kind of just say huge congrats to all the other competitors as well. It was really, really fun, you know, getting to play with and, you know, compete against all these other awesome Roblox YouTubers that, you know, you and I and everyone watches on a daily basis. And also, huge shout out to Tofu, because, like, he came this close. It was, I was sweating so bad, guys. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, it was insane. I was like, oh, it was crazy. I've never played a game so hard in my life. I never thought that Roblox would push me to such limits like that did. I also want to say that this event was really very awesome and fun, and like words can't really describe just how awesome it was. Like, I'd say the top three Roblox events were probably the RPO event, the 2018 event, and then this one as well. These are the top three. But yeah, thanks for everyone who voted for me and, you know, thought that I could win this. That's really, really awesome. Like I said before, a huge shout out to Roblox, Terabrite, and Russo for putting this on. Thanks for the awesome trophy, and Roblox, some more events like this in the future. This was really, really awesome. Thank you.
So, should we do a season two?
Championship series, make sure to check out the playlist.
Don't forget to show all the creators who participated in this championship some love. Links to their channels and star codes in the description.
Checkmate, bruh. You are what you eat. Welcome to the Smart Club.